The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
These superstars have both entered as challengers. One of them's going home as champion.
Kalisto starting to break a sweat now.
See if the Luchador can rally.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Spear!
This could be the chance he was looking for. This night could be over for Kalisto.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Hearing every bit of that victory here tonight.
More losses like this, and Kalisto may need to reassess.
And we're ready to get this Falls Count Anywhere match underway.
Oh, stomping away. Changes her fortune there.
Naomi finds her target with that one.
Naomi is just so athletic. Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this. Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Elbow drop.
And for the first time tonight, Naomi,
all the way from the top.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your...
Look at this! Diving body splash!
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Afterglow combo.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Elbow drop. Elbow drop with authority. The inaugural Mae Young Classic was a special event for many female superstars, including Lacey Evans, who really opened up a lot of eyes with her performance.
And Naomi showing us how to have a good time.
On the topic of Lacey Evans' Mae Young Classic performance, Lacey Evans was a breakout star in the first two rounds of the tournament.
Yeah, Evans eliminated the Brazilian martial artist Tanara Conchi, but fell to nine-year veteran Toni Storm in round two. She put up a heck of a fight both times.
There she goes. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Naomi just too fast for her.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
She's losing some steam now.
I'm not sure she has enough energy to win this Falls Count Anywhere match.
Inside the ring now.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes. And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, keep in mind.
Uh-oh, feel the glow!
There it is.
It is, it's locked in. This might be it.
Naomi making her opponent feel the glow en route to a big
win.
Here
is your winner, Naomi!
The show off. One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his. He's going for it. He's got it. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, caught off guard. This might be it. Backslide going for the pin. Plenty of fight left.
You better change direction. That's not going to keep a finely tuned machine like Dolph Ziggler down. Not now, not ever.
Proving tough to catch.
Just barely got out of the way.
kick right to the midsection.
Man, Ziggler gets out of the way quickly.
Lightning speed from Dolph. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Corey, a false count anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
DDT! Stomping down!
Great moves by the shoulder.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Ziggler looking to take another
incoming. Beautiful dive.
Of course, Bobby Lashley's current run in WWE has been impressive, but let's not forget just how dominant he...
Here we go. Lashley just barely got out of the way. Watch out here.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around. He's in full control now. He's starting to struggle here. He's getting beaten up out there.
Zigzag by Ziggler.
Is this what he needs for the... Can he do it here?
One, two.
And he gets the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back into the ring. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Big reversal.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Oh, saw it coming. And now Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Look at the heart.
Ziggler with the famouser.
Zigzag!
One of the best to ever do that move.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He might have been waiting on that one. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Now Dolph Ziggler is starting to take control. Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Look at the height.
Bayliser.
There it is. The zigzag. continue to show that he can do things in the ring that no other superstar can do.
Like silence 48,000 people in a baseball stadium.
Big win for Dolph Ziggler.
This is where Ziggler has to come back.
Falls count anywhere, guys. Let's get this action underway. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Up the turnbuckle goes Nikki.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Nikki wants to take another chance.
From the top. Drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Ooh, well measured.
Now Nikki Bella is controlling the tempo of this match. Look at Nikki go.
Well, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Nia Jax did not waste any time in becoming a dominant force in NXT after cryptic vignettes declared that Nia wasn't like most girls. She proved it by laying waste to NXT's best en route to women's championship contendership.
Good night.
Going back to Nia Jax NXT days, she really displayed her dominance on her rise to the top, dispatching performers like Liv Morgan and Carmella without much trouble.
Well, having been there for Nia's early days, I can tell you she was milliseconds away from beating the likes of Bayley and Asuka for the NXT Women's Championship. Nia had takeover battles well in hand with both women, but lost due to rookie miscues. And now that she's got more experience, she's earning main event matches and winning titles.
She's making a habit of this.
Whoa!
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there. Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Over and over.
There she goes. To the outside.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a falls count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules. Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
And she's back in the ring now.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
What a knee smash by Nikki. I think I know what's coming next. Attack 2.0.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Oh man, Nia Jax.
Nikki Bella wins. Nikki Bella wins. A rare moment of weakness for Nia Jax.
Here is your winner, right there. Nikki Bella.
Big win for her tonight.
Now that's having a game plan and you
Can you believe it's been almost 3 decades and WWE has still yet to sanction the $1 million title? What a travesty.
Hey, look, Jack Tunney had a full plate back then. It's been left back at Ted DiBiase's estate for years at a time.
A high-profile match here tonight might finally make this title legit. We'll just have to see.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Setting up for it.
Neckbreaker. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
When it comes to WWE champions of the 1990s, names like Randy Savage, Undertaker, and Ric Flair come to mind. But Byron, none of them can say they held the title longer than Diesel did during that decade.
Yeah, speaking of Diesel's reign, how great was his victory over Bob Backlund to become champion? I mean, it took him all of 8 seconds. Pretty amazing if you ask me.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one?
It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. Wow, what an arm drag. AJ Styles rolls through.
Calf pressure.
This is absolutely agonizing. Will Styles' opponent hang on? Are you kidding me?
An elbow, what a counter.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Look at this.
He's got the shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's gonna take more than that.
Right to the...
Oh, no, here we go.
Diesel sees it.
Jack,
and Diesel makes the cover.
And a quick kick out from AJ Styles.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
On the topic of Diesel's night...
AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash.
Can he shut the door on this one?
That just echoed throughout this injury.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal!
Here we go, guys. Falls count.
There it is!
He's in control.
Oh, that was a long way down.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, clothesline!
Is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
The Rock just...
There it is!
Rock bottom!
It's all over.
Here's The Rock into a quick cover.
1, 2
Gets Dash Wilder digging deep for the kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
When taking on The Rock, Byron, there's no real success blueprint to follow, am I right?
Oh, you're absolutely right, Michael. Not a lot of people have beaten The Rock, so it's hard to come up with a good game plan. One thing that we do know will work.
He might sneak one here.
And a kick out by Dash Wilder.
It's way too early.
Backslide, trying to steal one here. Into a backslide in the pin attempt. The Rock going for the cutter.
And Wilder pops the squeak. Look, running to the ring.
This is the worst thing that could happen now.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
A clothesline! Ouch!
Dash Wilder's in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being a threat?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Boom! Dawson takes out the knee.
Uh-oh.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
How did Rock do it?
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Wilder got out of there just in time, barely.
Up fast. Lands him with a spine buster.
There it is.
Boom, nice.
Off into the pin.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
For the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. People's elbow.
Looks like the end of the line for Wilder. Things just went from bad to worse for Dash Wilder.
Wow, what a win. The Rock with the victory.